Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Thursday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Coldest temperatures of the season so far, either side of zero in southeastern areas, as cold as 20 or 21 below in parts of the North Country. We'll rebound today, and it will come with plenty of sunshine and a lighter breeze than what we had yesterday, but flow firmly out of Canada. That means a cold afternoon with temperatures barely getting back above 10 up north, while we'll push into the lower 20s in a couple of southeastern areas. Again, plenty of sunshine, lighter breeze out there through the afternoon. High clouds will start drifting in later tonight. That effectively will slow temperatures from falling too far too fast overnight. 4 below to 15 above from north to south. A couple of flurries, a possibility tomorrow morning in the North Country. Quite a few more clouds around otherwise. And scattered snow showers later in the day. Could be a quick inch or two of snow up in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods Friday night. Beyond that, brighter of the 2 days over the weekend will be on Saturday. Increasing clouds Saturday night. Could be a couple of flurries or snow showers around on Sunday, but no big storms, at least for the next week or so. Bright sunshine, another chilly one, lighter winds, teens for most, lower 20s in southeastern areas. Again, that breeze continues to freshen things up at times through the afternoon. It lightens up tonight, and you can see that moderating trend, which lasts through the weekend.